excited to find that.
What makes him different from a lot of the times he punches through his opponents? Most of the times today they punch at the top of the ring.
Stood still for a moment, got back to the ring, and hit with an uppercut. That's the only bad moment so far, otherwise totally dominant round.
Margarito slowed down tremendously this round, even though he wasn't doing too much, he was losing. It seemed like he took everything out.
He's keying in on that album.
Among all the experts' comments coming into the fight, one of the ones I found most interesting was the last of the